Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. And in this video I'll be trying out something new. As you can see, I've just purchased this lamp and I wanted to change the way it looked because I thought it was too plain. So I went around, you know, on all the four sides using glass panes and, you know, doing an abstract pattern. So I managed to finish one and I'm going to show you how I did the other three sides. So my sister is helping me out here. As you can see, the surface of the lamp itself is so slanting that all the paints were mixing and all the colors were, you know, moving into each other's sections and blending. And that effect gave a very beautiful abstract meaning to the whole piece. And I think it'll look really good as a showpiece in the end. And I also plan to put in some fairy lights inside, you know, to again give it a little bit light, and you could see all the different colors pop out a little bit more. I use masking tape on the sides, and like I said, the best part of any artistic piece is removing that masking tape and seeing how the final outcome looks like. So you can see, like, all the colors have blended in really well, and there were a few bubbles, but I just managed to let go of them because they're probably not going to be seen in the end. So with the fairy lights, this is how it looks. It gives a beautiful effect, and I'm sure you guys can all try it at your house as well. So once again, thank you so much for watching and hope to see you again.